For the very first time, American Idol comes to Pittsburgh to try to see if this is where they can find the talent for the next show. A lot of people have been up since midnight in line waiting for the gates to open here at Heinz Field. They're expecting about 10,000 people here. On Friday, what they're going to do is sing in front of some of the producers who will then kind of narrow it down, and then some of the main judges will come back to Heinz Field to pick the ones for the show. Here's what you need to know over the next couple of days. If you're not down here right now, you have until 7 o'clock on Friday morning to come down here and get your ticket. We actually had the chance to talk to the show's producer. He says that there are some Pittsburghers on the staff, and they convinced them that the Steel City would be a good place to stop. Heinz Field, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.